What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to set a password on your Satisfactory server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. When you own a Satisfactory server or play the game, playing with others is super helpful in building all of the largest factories needed to progress in the game. But sometimes you might want to try playing the game with only certain friends instead of random players. And to do this, you will need to set a password on your server so that nobody can get in. This will stop any unknown players from joining your server, giving you peace of mind to know that you know who's working in your world. Let's go over how to set one up. Launch Satisfactory and then head into the Server Manager section, and in your server menu, enter the Server Settings tab. Find Player Password Protection, and then press Change Password. In that text window, enter and confirm the password that you want to use. Press Confirm in order to set the password, and then head into your Apex Server panel and restart your server for the password to take effect. Once that's set, you can open Satisfactory and then click on the Server Manager section. A text window should show up before you can see any information, and you'll have to enter the server password that you just set in this text field, and then press Confirm. You should now be able to view the server and join. If you can't press confirm when you're trying to enter your password, it probably means that the password entered in the second field doesn't match the first one. Try to retype the second password again, or retype both passwords again from the beginning to make sure that both passwords match exactly. Playing with other players is so helpful in progressing your world. But having control over who those players are can give you peace of mind that someone random isn't going to come in and ruin all of your hard work. As long as someone has your password, they will be able to join your server. And remember that by following these steps, the password can be changed at any time, so you can always keep your server secure. That's it for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers!